Oh, sorry. All right, I'm gonna concentrate, guys. Oh! Can I run?
Want to perch your ass on my lap?
Did she just ask that?
But the armor rating is better. Still don't quite get it. Yeah, Frankenstein's pants here.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! I'm dead! Ah! I fell in the hole. Right in the hole is.
No, it doesn't. It's in front of the camera, not in front of my balls. Not sure y'all are ready for this. Ninja Turtle, slicing a pizza. What was it? Thin crust? I don't know what else. Little pieces of it going all places. And I think that's all. No, run away. Run the freak away. Go. How the heck did he get me? I was so being safe. Hiding on the bottom like a good little shark. That I do. They have little holes in them.
What's fun to watch? Me die every 2 seconds? Boom, that's better.
Nightmare Center, you still haven't gotten them? Oh, guys! It made a big mess. Whoa, teeny one! The heck? This game is ridiculous. Hiding that little guy in there. Hey y'all, welcome in. Perfect. Indian Wolf, I think you're first, and then Killer Creed. Ooh, hold on. I am PvP. Let me fix that. Thank you, SNS Darkness, for posting the stream. Alrighty. Lots of little presents around here. I wonder where I am. You are playing. Do you want to play with me? Is he gonna get it? 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 Oh, he's gonna get it. No, he's not gonna get it. Yes.
Says there's gifts right ahead. Hey, Creighton JK. I'm gonna kill this turkey just for you. Well, shoot. Thank you, Indian Wolf, for subscribing. What does that say? Oh, 12 months in a row. That's a whole year. That's crazy. I was just trying to figure out when New Year's is. I guess, okay, so today's the 30th. Tomorrow's New Year's Eve. We're gonna have to do something. We'll have to see what happens. I have no idea. At least New Year's Eve is not on a Sunday. Hey, Obi-Wan. Welcome in. Thank you for hosting the stream. I celebrate New Year's Eve by watching last year's ball drop and then streaming. Hey, Applejacks. Did I remove carpet from my room? What an interesting question. No. I did remove a Christmas tree from this corner, and I think maybe that was helping. Probably because I'm a robot, Creighton JK. All of this is an imitation of human interaction. Oh, we're going in there. I think I was doing some weird stuff one time trying to make it less echoey in here. Like I was hanging up curtains in the corners and stuff. I watched the previous year's ball drop and then I stream. So I'll probably be back. I will be on stream a little bit after 12. Well, probably a little bit after 12, my time. does that look like that? I feel like I'm supposed to do something. I guess not. Hey, Barry, how are you? Exactly, Obi-Wan. But they're not really that exciting. I don't really care too much. Get out of here. Well, it depends on where you are. Creighton JK, if it's past New Year's or not. I'll probably just be on at the same time as usual, which means I'll be on my New Year's here. Hey, I can do that too. What's happening in 2022 that you can't wait to get to? It is the shield of a battle mage. It's cool looking. Hi, Victor the Space Pirate. Wait, I can dye stuff. Maybe we'll do that in a minute. It's not the same thing. Okay, well that looks good. I will play that game, Barry. Yes, I will. I think I have it. Did I not put it on my list? I don't know if I put it on the list or not. If it comes out in February, it's already pre-orderable, right? I might have already pre-ordered it. Well, is she gonna play Victor? I'm probably going to start over again in another 10 levels. Oh, I know what I was doing. I was dying stuff. Oh, shoot. That's not how you do it. Oh, it's because I've got the thing open a bit. You click. There we go. Why start over? So I can do a different build and be weak again. That's not going to work. Where's the rest of my dye? Oh, it hasn't actually been made into dye yet. Let's go figure that out real quick. I'll be max level in 10 more levels. And then I'm going to start again so that people who want to play, we can play together. I think what I'm looking for is actually in the food area. Well, I'll still play this character. I'll just have another one too. I like the beginning level stuff. Are you arguing with your own self, Creighton JK? Victor, that's a little TMI. Alright, we're getting there. We just got a couple more things to craft. That's one way to guarantee that you end an argument, Creighton JK. Ooh, not that. Well, did anybody do anything fun today? Red Dead Redemption. No. Should I have? Was there something good going on there, Creighton JK? I've never really done the online stuff anyway, but if there was something Christmassy or seasonal, maybe I might would. Well, I could see snow in New World. Alright, what was I thinking? Oh, I was thinking about the dye. How do I turn pigment into dye? Did you play any, Victor? Dadgummit. How do you make all the dyes? Black, white, and water. Oh, this one only needs water, and then I could have blue. This one needs blue pigment, so maybe that's an option. Alright, the problem is we need water. I thought I had water. Philip, welcome in. Yeah, you got it. Why can't I get this water? Why don't I know the answer to this already? What's wrong with me? So, I guess this is salt water and we need fresh water. Alright, now it's drowning time. I mean, it'd be easier to die to get back into town than jumping up this thing. If you want. What kind of garbage is that? It's like when people are like, can you come over to, you want to come over to my house? You can come over if you want. They'd be like, well, what do you want? Ooh, listen, somebody's singing. I don't think that's the words of the song. Hey Mango, welcome in. I've never heard that song before. There's the milk here. So I'm going to see if they have a fountain for water. Is it a fountain? No, it's called something else. A well. I've heard the song before, but I don't think those were the actual words. I think they changed them into some new world language because it didn't sound like the right words. You got a spooky porch. Maybe I should buy a house soon. What language was that? That's what I was trying to figure out. If that's like a real language or if that's, you know, like when you wave, it says something, but it's not English. Look. That's not English. So what is that? Arucha. That's not English. So I don't know if it's a real language or not. Sorry, lost my brain. We are going to make dye. Hey Chris, welcome in. Do any of them sound like this one, Victor? Because that would be useful. It sounds like they're saying, may all the Cretans be forgot. Forgetting about Creighton JK? Thank you very much. All right, so the ones we can now make are amethyst and daisy, magenta and purple, purple and blue. I probably can't make both, so I'm gonna make this one because it's 85 and that one's 43. Oh, so that's a New Year's song. Does it only play in this town? I'd guess this one, Chris. All right, brown and magenta. Brown and magenta makes ugly brown. No, thank you. I'm in a mood, can't tell. Thank you. Hey, GE3. You are not the first comment. How many people are watching, though? It used to tell me it doesn't anymore. One 11 in cooking. Okay, now let's get real. Where are we going? And what are we doing? Yetis abound. Defeat level 25 feral yetis. What? How did I not see that before? It looks amazing. Doesn't it? I think that means we're going to be fighting a new baddie. What level do you have to be? 25. That's good. You should never hate yourself, no matter what happened. Unless you take my flowers, then, you know, go ahead. You know, I think I joined some random company. I don't really understand what it's about. Like, why? Why would you have a company? Well, that's good. I like running and I need more presents. Trying to find the path. I guess if we just follow this road, it'll go up here and across. The epic axe. And let me check. Alright, I've got the hammer, obviously, from that guy. Oh, I don't know where I got it. Matt Glow, 19 months in a row, thank you. But there it is. Ignited Great Axe of the Monk. I either found it or someone gave it to me. I definitely didn't make it. For example, Victor the Space Pirate. Sell me on it and you might get it. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. This is the way I play. That's why they're there. Because sometimes I need a whole bunch of help. Sometimes I need a little bit of help. Sometimes I need a medium amount of help. I'm sure other people do it differently. You know, I usually have an orange one where the four is. But I just haven't moved it yet. It was all right, Matglow. I'm actually happier now. How do we get to where we're going? Oh. We're heading northwest. So we're both grinching out, Matglow? Well, I try to never say anything that's negative, so... That's how I get spun that around. Thank you, Chris. I can't stand the fishing, Curbster. Is that your favorite part? To me, the fishing is super annoying. My skills are like zero right now. The only one I've maxed is skinning. Now we head straight north. Anything that looks like what we're looking for. You know, I never watched that show, Chris. I need to. People told me it was good. No, that's not it. What are we looking for? Well, I've started reading the book I told y'all I was gonna read. I might actually get off stream like 30 minutes early so I can read a little more. Somebody's gonna have to guide me to where I'm going. I'm gonna go up to this place and turn left and hope I get there. Anyway, I'll show you the book I was talking about. Oh, my hands hurt picking up stuff. Okay, so this is the Wheel of Time, like the first Wheel of Time book. So anyway, I'm at the very beginning. I've read maybe a chapter and a half. Oh, and before I forget, let me go ahead and open up, Indian Wolf got me a Christmas present. Oh, so Indian Wolf, I don't know if you're listening while you play, but I'm opening it now. There's going to be a Conan TV show? Am I going to have to read a book for that one too? All right, here we go. Ready? Look. It's the Azoth tree. I'm gonna have to get some leggings that are like this color. It's gonna be amazing. Ooh, hey, and look at this. Now I can rep our squad. And this is cool, look. There's the symbol on the back. It's gonna be amazing. Well, I'm wearing this shirt right now, so. Okay, JK, are you a vegan? Am I offending you? Completely decked out now. I can't wait. And I like the New World stuff. It's not, like, if you wear, like, a Mario shirt, everybody knows that's a video game and that's, you know? But the New World symbols just kind of look pretty. So they don't know unless they know, and then if they know, then they're super cool. You know? Another place like this. Have you gotten any of the winter stuff, Curbster? Like the armor and all that? Hopefully I'm gonna be able to get the pants tonight. That's the piece I need. Doesn't look like we jump. Boom, we're here. Guys, jump. Ah, because I forgot that I need to heal first. Don't they? Super excited about any of those things. Okay, so that was Sunnet. Here's my trade skills that anybody wanted to see. What's my lowest one? Weapon smithing. Oh, I know what it is. Hey, Poppy. You don't think it's good to do all the missions? I abandoned a bunch of missions, especially like the fishing ones. I've ran out of space for missions. I can jump that high. Wasn't sure I could. And peace out. Bubblegum. I'm gonna be right here with you, Chris. Iron. I don't want to get it though. Silver. It's a shaky spot. Hold on. Do-do-do-do. Where are we going? They always make these things so far away. Here's where we're going. Can we fast travel? No, of course not. All right, we have to follow the road, looks like. Does anybody know how long it takes for the presents to respawn? loot scoop. You can ask me questions if you want, Chris. I will answer truthfully 30% of the time. Hey, Ziku. These glasses are new and they're like special. Like really good for eye strain. Thank you. Quite a ways to go. But I bet there's lots to do on the way. Oh, don't you take it. I love this game, Ziku. I actually worked my arms today. Because when I told y'all I never work my arms, I started thinking maybe I should, maybe once a week or once every 2 weeks. Yep. I did actually work biceps on purpose today, but not just. I also did a bunch of pulling exercises. So I guess technically I worked back and biceps today. My hands are killing me. The rest is just normal soreness. Well, if I learn anything about stretching, I'll let you know. need a rear double bicep pose. How can I do that? I guess we gotta pull him out. Am I getting anything for this puppy? Can you see him? Grr. No. You can see him when I do this. It's coming. All my other muscles are more impressive. Just saying. I feel like maybe we can take this little road up there when we get there. Next time we hit a road, we'll head north. Hey, JK Willia, welcome in. Hi, Octoberville. I'm always trying new things. Ooh, it says there's cats on the map. Don't be mad at me, I don't like cats. What's down here? Sneaky. Gia. Perhaps. I need to go throw some axes. If I ever do, I'll post it on Instagram. What are you unsubbing for, JK Willia? I said hey. Megla is telling me to look up. What am I looking up at? An 8-ball question. Chris, your question was, will you go axe throwing? Here's the ball. Now, you heard my answer. Let's see what the ball has to say. The ball says a heart and sure with an exclamation point. And for that, I get to eat a candy. Well, I opened the conversation to questions, so I just thought it was another question. Ooh, this one's got balls in it too. Look. Anyway. I like showing you stuff. I feel like I'm sharing it. Did you see that, Victor? I said thank you, Victor, for gifting those subs. Well, hold on a second. There are two dogs here, and I got confused. Okay, so Victor gifted a sub to Tip Dog. But Rude Dog redeemed a beanpole. So. We had a beanpole gone? Well, I did it in sign language because I had candy in my mouth. For one of the mods to do a beanpole. There it is. Make sure you vote, guys. Victor, do you even know sign language? I feel like somebody knows sign language in the chat. I don't remember who it was. Doesn't know I'm coming, and wapala. Well, everybody vote. Don't rig it, you might not have time to. Looking for gifties. I don't see any over there. Mm-hmm. Y'all weren't kidding about all the walking this was gonna do for this mission. I think we're almost there though. Hold on, it's this way to the right, so maybe we need to go across the bridge thing. World shirt tomorrow for New Year's. That makes sense. Matt, are you driving? That's good. Hey, Deadeye. You think it's possible to be a truck driver and not drive at nighttime? Well, it makes sense, less traffic, but I can't drive at night. My eyes are too sensitive. But I like the idea. What 8-ball question, JK Willia? Why not, Victor? Seems like something I could learn to do. But what was the question? Well, I think, don't you have to have like a test? And then get a special license? I don't know what the 8-ball question was, but I can tell you what the answer is. Yeah. Is that what it says? Oh, just kidding. It says, yeah, right. Alright. Thank you for those bits, Chris. A written test to get your permit, and then 100 hours behind the wheel, and then a road test to get your license. How long does that take? Well, I get 100 hours, but you could drive 100 hours in like, I don't know, a week? Well, is there a law on how many hours you can drive a day? Well, I asked so you can do the calculations. So 11 hours a day, so it's going to take like 10 days. Now, what kind of driving do I have to do in order to get one of the trucks that has a bed in the back? Thank you, Chris, for those bits. I appreciate you supporting the stream. Oh! Is this where we're going? It is where we're going. I found it. Shoot, anyone will found it too. Thought I was special. Waking him up. Over the road, that means you're away from home multiple times a week. Well, that's fine. I could stream from my phone. Thank you, JK Willie, for those bits. Says there's a hype train close. That's kind of cool. Yeah, I need to cut her nails better.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you, Chris, for those bits. I wonder why it doesn't say there's a hype train. Okay, hold on a second. There we go. Had big old headphones on my cord. I couldn't move the mouse properly. You wanna see what I look like in big headphones? Talking about the hype train, you need someone different. Well, who's different in the chat? Thank you, Chris, for those bits. 200 bits. Let's see, somebody said something to me. It was Kenny. Hey, Kenny, what are you eating for dinner? working on. Yetis, there it is. Yetis abound. Need to find this one. Defeat Hari's Hollow.
This one?
I have not charted this landmark. Well, now we know it's like you have to jump in. So it should be easier. I feel like I asked a question. Oh, look. I still just like using the ones I have. It's hard for me to hear my own voice when I wear those, so I don't usually wear them unless I'm streaming. I've got this little thing going. If I'm just playing by myself, I'll wear this. Yeah, that would be strange. I know, my hair gets squished. That's another reason. And sometimes glasses don't work. We need to get back on the road so we can get more presents. Oh no, I think I'm in the water. Whoops. Hope we don't have to pass through a high level area to get where we're going. A drop of ancient essence. Sounds delicious. I feel like I could make a bad joke out of that, but I'm not going to. I wonder if it is or not the hatchet throwing thing. Mm. I was leveling up a hatchet for a while and then I swapped. Nope, we got a, what is this? Soul worm. I think I'd like to do sword and shield next time. Maybe. I don't know. You get gear with the presents from the Yeti at the winter, whatever they're called. The Winterland areas. It's only till the 11th. So what I've gotten is this hammer and the armor that she's got on. And this axe. But see, it's plus 22 strength. And I got the armor that's got the plus 18 strength all the way through. So I'm super duper strong now. If you want to see my character stats. Attributes, that's the word. So I've got like all this strength just from the stuff I'm wearing. They've got other armor sets and weapons that are like plus for dexterity or whatever the other ones are. Strength is my number one thing. Focus and... Is the word dexterity? I don't know if that's the word. But for this build, the axe build that I've decided to do, it's supposed to be all strength and then just a little bit of constitution. And nothing else.
Happy birthday to you.
Chris, it's too much, but thank you very much for this 500 bits. Matt, are you ever going to try and play this game? Seems like if you did 76, you'd like this one. Yeah, I like 76. I don't like it as much as this, though. This is better. And I like Fallout 4 more than 76. But it's in the top 5. Well, I love Diablo too. I don't play any of the other ones that you mentioned though. Guimaro 44. But I'm gonna be playing this game for a couple years. Same. I'll be playing Diablo 4 as soon as it comes out. Where am I on the map? Oh, here we are. And we're going there. Whoop. But it's so much fun. Hey, Ghost Hunter Pro. I've never played ESO, but I've had a couple people ask me to play it. I can't play anything off stream, pretty much, except for an hour or two of New World. I think it's cool, Bash Brannigan. I'm gonna watch him. Just make sure you link him to me. I did see a, was it Witcher? The show? I should probably watch that so that I know what it's about. I do have the antlers. These are from the winter event. If you're asking if I have antlers in real life, I do not. That would be cool. I feel like I could probably figure out a way to get antlers in real life and fashion a hat like this. But would it fit in the camera? I think by the time I made it, I'd be done wearing this hat in the game. And would I want to use real antlers, or do I want to get them like 3D printed or something? Are real antlers smelly? You can tell I've never hunted before. I haven't watched season one either, Chris. I just keep forgetting to do it. Witcher? Victor, is that what you're talking about? Because we were talking about the show. There's a streamer that I like that's... Let me think. I think she just reads the lore from Witcher. As like an ASMR thing. I haven't seen her in a while though. I don't know if she's still on. Could have been Skyrim. It's either Skyrim or Witcher. But she had like a, she dresses up and has a whole bunch of cool stuff behind her. I think she drinks tea. Might be J.K. William. I don't remember. But I think she has a little thing that has antlers on top of it. I think I have played Lost Ark. Cupid exclamation point yeeted. I think it might be on the list. I don't remember. The ability to work out and not feel sore. That would be my superpower. Or do you want like a normal one? Okay, let me think of a normal one. Teleportation. Well, maybe I played the beta for Lost Ark. I feel like I did some sort of promotion with Lost Ark, but I don't remember what it was. I feel like it's in my Steam list. I don't really like driving. That's why I was thinking teleportation would be so much better and it would save time. And all the things you could see if you didn't have to wait to get there. Nuts. Well, time travel would be really awesome too. Majority of the TV shows I like to watch have some sort of time traveling in it. Oh, that would be horrible. No way. I would never want to have to feel anyone else's emotions. You should, Matt. That would be fun. You know what word I like, Victor the Space Pirate? Psychoendocrinology. I'm sure you know what it is. Why did I go in here? This is not where we're going. Don't worry, guys, I'm coming out. Yeah, I said it slow so that y'all can figure out what it means. I just know stuff. Ghost Hunter Pro. Good at though is reading a daggum map. How do we get there? It's making me grumpy. Victor, why don't you lead me to where I want to go?
I told you I was in a mood. It's interesting, isn't it? Where the heck did you go? Why did you say that, Matt? How are you gonna pick the right books? Paladin Corey. Like now you're quoting movies or something, and I don't watch movies. Mm-hmm. I read that as I will find the boots you like, and now I am expecting boots to arrive. But I do like books too, you're right. Oh, there it is. Snowballs. My hands still hurt. Well, all of my storage things are full. So I feel like I probably have the same type of problem. What about the animal stuff, Victor? Like behavioral science of chickens and such. Well done. It says celebrant. Maybe it means celebrate. Celebrate and friend. No. Celebrant and friend. What does that mean, guys? By weakening the Yetis, we have hampered their ability to cover more of Adernam in ice. The power of the Winter Wanderer grows as warmth spreads throughout the land. Premium winter token. Now that I know my name, I know my duty to spread joy and cheer. This will hold back the cold of forever winter. But the other Yetis must be stopped. They work to spread darkness. They are creatures of bitter cold. Why did this voice send you to Adernam? I don't know that I get this, y'all. Interesting. Capra wants to see my thingamabob. Bob. If I get another weapon made, what weapon should I choose? Thank you. Once you're done, more to spread festive joy in the settlements, please speak to me again. Those Yetis you defeated are not the last of the dark forces looking to convert Adirneum into frozen tundra. I can sense something else. Look at all you have done. You have embodied the spirit of winter convergence. My memories return. I now remember the dreadful figure who brought the endless cold, the winter warrior. Premium winter token reward. Let's see. This is mixed up, just so you know. I think I should have seen this before I saw the other one. So it says, you have helped spread joy and warmth, friend. Thanks to you, more of my memories slowly returned. I was not always this way. There was a voice on the mountain in the storm. It sent me here. Okay, I am strong as I can be. Very well, then we must track down the Winter Warrior. He is savage and cunning, and he commands the other Yetis. This is the enemy the voice in the wind sent me to defeat. The spirit of Winter Convergence brought us together on Adirneum to determine the fate of all. I will stop the Winter Warrior. The spirit of Convergence led you to me. Of this I am certain. The warriors, chieftains, carry rune fragments that will lead you to the Winter Warrior. Defeat Isvari and Sesa for their runestones. Once you have both, the way to the warrior will appear. Recommended level 60. Katana. Well, how about a specific weapon from a particular game that I've played? That's a weird, very weird sounding noise. But look at all this I got since then. Day before yesterday, I got to 4. So from here to here is where the progress I've made. Those cute little shoes. Oh, 26. Do I have enough for pants? No. I do not have enough for pants. Let's visit the one that I'm getting. It's this one. A swatter. Well, I have one of those. Who am I gonna get to make a functional Pip-Boy? Thinking on how that would work. Like maybe put an old cell phone for the screen with some kind of app that's similar to like a Fitbit. Wait a minute, I might have enough to get my pants.
I do not like that sound. Oh, the gargoyle axe from New World. It's not a bad idea. Oh, I still don't have enough. Messed up. How do I fix that? I feel like maybe I could downgrade them. I pushed the wrong button. For some reason, I was thinking he would take them anyway. Can't downgrade it, doesn't look like. Or is that what this means? All right, let's see if this works. Is it these? It is gonna work. Those aren't the pants, it's these ones. Heck yeah. Now we have everything I want. We can just start saving for the level 60 stuff. Gotta go get the diamond that I need to put in it. Yeah, it was my favorite thing to study, Victor. That's why I remember that word and like it. happy now. I've got every piece. I think I might. There it is. Now I have every piece. Anywho, I think it's a good time to go, even though it's a couple minutes early. Try to do some reading before I go to sleep. So good night, y'all. I'll find someone to rate. Let's go for this one. We haven't been there in a while. Good night, Matt. Good night, Poppy. Good night, Victor and Indian Wolf. Thank you for playing. Good night, Drop Dead 666. Good night. Bye, guys. I'll see y'all tomorrow.